Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Yeah, I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here. It worked.
Close to the others, and no one ever found it.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept, but Zorai, but I stayed awake. Unmoving, but seeing. Learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop without...
Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
How far down does that go?
It's done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Havarl going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the Vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Thank you.
door should be open, Pathfinder.
Havarl, bridge is yours, Pathfinder. Court is looking for you.
Pathfinder?
Can I help you with anything?
I can't wait to be assigned to an outpost. This place is amazing.
Is looking for you.
Bethany?
Yeah.
System has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in origin. Noted Asari scientist, Helisaria Basail.
What we activated in the vault drastically improves the atmosphere on Eos.
This is HNS. Pardoned after an investigation by the human pathfinder proved his innocence. This is HNS.
Pathfinder.
I don't know. Tan's pretty busy. I'd have left it alone.
Koro wanted to check in with you.
Report from the Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
They'll be starting crops soon. Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids. But I always loved them. I daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
So there's a heart soft as rose petals under that uniform.
I got plenty under here, pal. Does the big bad Pathfinder have a soft spot too?
I might. For certain someones.
Good to know. We've all got our something. I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari Commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Why?
The initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
Wow. You fight side by side and then she gives you the brush off?
It hurt. One big kick out of the nest. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere before. Then I met some jerk named Ryder. Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
He gave you a dream to work toward. He was good at that.
Who doesn't want to belong? Especially somewhere like the Initiative. So I gave the Initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
This is about not taking over as Pathfinder?
Didn't think it would still sting. Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
I get that. We've all had a lot of disappointments lately.
You're doing well. For having no training, being your second isn't so bad. And if that remnant tech pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses too.